Hey, hello. So, we are back to Dragonfall. I talked to this guy, he promised me new BioVar mods or whatever. If I write one of the of his clinic and recover some data or tools or whatever. I wasn't talking, was skipping out. But you know what, what's up. This is an optional mission, which means we do it because we wanna be as strong as possible. Travel to Ezekiel Lab. Okay, so this time I'm going to take Glory instead of Aegir, even if that will most likely give me worse team. I don't have shadows, that's bad. But Glory is extremely powerful. And she has flashbang. Okay, so with flashbang she basically replaces. Yeah, kind of worst replacement. We have improved decking on Decker and double claves on Glory. So I personally like only Glory from poster characters. I think she's hot, but I also think she have cool design because this is your typical cyberpunk gear robot GF. What we take? We could take additional weapon, but no, we have acid. Acid is better. If you don't have any magic, you should always take additional weapon when you can. That way, when you have to reload, you can always not do that. I can replace her pistol with something better. Yeah, it doesn't matter, we can go like this. We have special drone. This drone is amazing, it eats tank damage. NPC see drone as easy target and fire at him. This is amazing. I didn't know you can do this. I wanna save, I never was here and this looks cursed, but I wanna explore so fucking much. Fiends or false? Looks fiends. Notalku? We need to heavy explore. I don't wanna use only entrance. Or maybe better. If game want me to use entrance, that is only entrance. I want to make sure there is nothing better. How would you access this in other by other methods? Sewers? You don't see any sewers. Okay, let's go, but I don't like it. Wait. Shadow run. Wait, is this lava below? Wait. Okay, this is lockdown. New cyber wave. Wait. Okay, this gang is here to make speed check. Because here is Kikai card in this trash can. But there is sewers, right? Gosh, okay, already worth it. Pro tip. Always check every single possible hole. Okay, let's go there and see what's up. Maybe not. Yes. This looks like combat room. So good, I all my characters leveled up. Seriously? This feels so wrong. Seriously? An idea who it missed, but I appreciate that. He blocked acid damage. Okej. I couldn't heal. All this can be fucking immune to roundhouse kick. Okay. What this? Okay, done. Holy shit, that was so powerful. My game saved here for some reasons. What? Philip Rex. Okay. Okay. I think I I'm here to liberate some prototype BioWare stuff. Okay, I didn't know I killed his peasant. Yeah, we have no bad intentions towards this person. You have clearance B. Auto-injector bleeds. Yeah, I don't care about drug-producing implants. Even better, I don't like them. Executive clearance. Oh, fuck, we have clearance B only. Okay, we never went to the right door. We don't even know what is inside. Decker. Let's go here. Clearance B. Looking what? Okay. Yeah, that's your move. Seriously? From behind? That's your moves. Oh fuck, I didn't know he can do that. Minus 2 AP. That's brutal as fuck. Why I always miss? What is this move? LAP lost. Why I am missing this hit? Here, I wanted to make sure I heal. Missed. Fuck. This heal is too crucial to not have it now. This creature is named Billy. Oh fuck, I forgot about this detail. Oh fuck, okay. Good luck being useless. Okay, I don't like that when he crit. Is this executive card? Yeah, it makes no sense for dinosaur to hold it, but sure. At least explain how he opened doors. I want to save because holy shit, this place is dangerous. I cannot order Glory to heal my followers from permanent wounds. Wait, can I use executive card here? Everything all right? This might be his throne room or something. We need to open these doors. Phillips is engaging in animated discussion with someone who's standing just outside camera lens. The voice sounds human. Please make it stop. Okay, so he watched some serial. Okay. Someone told that this will be funniest shit ever. I know when I will read everything it will be funnier. But hey. No, I do not love. No, no, no fun. I mean, holy shit, maybe I'm not 40 years old, but I don't wanna discredit someone else's humor, it just fucking boring. Someone hyped me for this, okay? Ah, but it's okay. I worry if I tell him he will attack me. Wait, maybe he will notice something. Oh no, he can watch his serial right now, right? I wanna watch the story with you. Yes, I helped him. That's great. Honestly, I'm not like salty or angry or anything. I'm not disappointed at that much. I expected more fun, but it wasn't that hard mission. So and also we fight some mutated dinosaurs, so it was kind of fun. What? Holy fucking shit, Philip. And they play music from this show. Oh, Philip, I love you. Philip. Philip. Blitz, you will not... Okay, we do... No, my turn. No, please. I wanna move too. You worthless piece of shit. This is your last fireball. Okay, what will do we do? Do we have to fight, by the way? I mean outside of... Well, take hard cover. Arm broken, that's so sad. Thank you. My HP. Holy shit. This motherfucker will get so much damage in the face right now. Okay. Okay, what did they told? Who got hit? Glory got hit. I don't like when Glory got hit. Murder, please. Murder. Oh, you need set of heal? Do you have tool? No. Glory, it won't be very good if you could cut him. Yes. That sucks. Glory is too bossy, making fucking shakedowns too. Did he lost control over own summon? I can respect that. Holy shit, I'm done. Suddenly I need to give this rabbit speed to Glory. I can't believe accuracy of these people. Please tell me he will like recover his gears. Okay. Everything was fine and then this fucking battle. I bet if I would have like escape route or something, I would do it better. But I understand now why there is well there was only one entrance. I assume sewers would also lead me to this place. I don't know, it was fun, it was unique, it was nice. Honestly. It just... I wasn't in the mood, maybe. Maybe that. Maybe I was just never happy. I think it was cool, it was one of the coolest shit I ever seen in RPG, it just... probably the silent approach of this game undermines all the good shit. Optional, return Biovar sample to Dr. Ezekiel. Why optional? What other option I have? I mean, we naturally return and look for good Biovar mod. But yeah. As for karma, we did great. Glory did amazing. I mean, maybe not as good as she could. And also I boosted her. I think Aeger will do slightly better. No. Glory was amazing in the stupid raptor fucking clutch. Aeger would be worse in the Raptor clutch. This costs 0. That shit cost 0 effect, essence. My willpower is 2 right now. It only boost willpower or minus 1 intelligence. Oh. Okay, that's perfect. I didn't need brain on anyway. This one armor doesn't really. Bother me. Dodge and quickness for half. Can I install bot? Weakness and strength. Charisma. Yeah, give me that heart implant. Dodge and throwing, and this dodge, throwing, and movement. So now I have okay, I lost one spell slot. Okay, this is perfect. As you see, I don't exactly utilize my spell slots. Okay, take another one. Okay, let's sell garbage. This. Okay. Don't care about charisma. One armor also don't set me up for anything good. This is head, right? Yes. Okay, I care about leg. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. We need more money if we wanna have any essence. But holy shit, this is so good. Look. My cooldown is still the same. And it only cost me spell slots. And I don't give a shit about spell slots. I don't even know how to use them. As for this bonus throwing weapon, I don't know. Wait, I should reload. Wait, this is autosave from returning. We need to first check other sheets. Like, sure, we will give him cyberware. And for sure, Zero Essence had implant. Maybe, don't know. Maybe not. I don't know if this willpower bonus gives me access to chi casting spell. Because there is chi casting spells works passively, you don't have to use them. Holy fucking shit. This is so good. One moment, quick look at Steam. Nothing new, right? I'm not sure if I have Hong Kong Extended Edition or Basic. Eight responses on Reddit. Fuck. The fuck? Okay. Okay, so what we're doing, if we haven't reload ever, we're trying to buy better armor first and foremost. Men have a good armor, I dare you. Good fucking armor. Outfit. Yeah, I consider this move speed. At least for now. Gives move speed and dodge. In case if that will be bad too, we still check if there is no best battery for the slot. For example, there is Golden Boy set and it's available for me now, and it's best for deckers. So I feel kind of envy that best for slot for such fucking worthless shit is available so early, and we must suffer. Conjure. We still have trash, consume, outfit. Adept is best here and it's for warriors. Willpower, charisma, yeah, all of the sheets, this 3 armor, it's garbage. Alright. We're trying to get as much move speed as possible. Tell me I have money, please. No new keywords, okay, go back. Messages maybe. Alexander. And from Maxim about payback. Sam, do you have news about my friends? Okay, time for BioWare. We need to become genetic freak. Wait, I will show you. Right now I have 6 slots. See this? These are 6 slots. This adds to movement, I'm sorry, but movement. More movement. If I want funny leg, slightly more gold. It's doable. I think I will do it. This Toxin Exhaler is literally my fucking acid attack. But for cyborgs, it's so annoying. We already have body slot taken. Okay, medical supplies. I think I can sell advance. Yes. And go cyber. Okay, now I have mobility. Intelligence 1, don't care. Okay, body might be a good idea right now. Okay, body for sure, more hit points. I have $2 left, but I cyborg myself. And I have movement speed armor? Very good. My water, my okay. I still rising dollars. Deadlish, I'm a fucking cybernetic. Hey Glory, I cybernetic myself, just like you. Okay. We can do pharma cleanup. It will be hard as fuck. Seriously, I barely have fucking health. Wait, this is my boss room? I don't know. Okay, I need a break. Thank you for watching. I had fun. I liked this mission. I probably didn't give it enough justice.